from the start of my small business is like this. First, I am a member of the Church of Jesus Christ of Latter-day Saints. So, nakilala ko ang usa kami, ang duha ka missionary, ang gusto sila, mangita sila og balay. So, ipapangita nila akong balay. So, karon ang akong balay is gamay kaayo. Very small. So, I have no light. I have no water. So, ang kinahanglan pa gin nga may money from the start. So, the missionary gave to me, help me. How can I build my house? So he borrowed the mission president of the Bacolod my mission. So from the start is 10,000 to for build my house. So after that a month na missionary stay my house, and then every 3 months he gives to me a quarterly, every quarterly he paid 3,000 every month. I have 9,000 with every 3 months. So that money I buy a material for another renovation my house. As now in my house is already finished. So in another fact, I built also a small grocery, small changi. So, and if the money is not enough for me, 3 months, 3,000, we have 9,000. So the money is not enough for me sa mga gastuson diri sa Absolute Balay, kuryente, tubig. So nangita ko og another nga mga gamay nga makitaan sa karon sa makabay tungod sa ginabayad sa mga missionary sa kuwa apa eskwela ko ang akong anak ako man siya o caregiver. So sa karon ina income sa akong anak, ina build ko sing another house. So karon I'm so happy na ang income sa akong anak gina saving ko na lang sa mga, because I have another mga ideas. I have handicraft, mga flower arrangement, mga flower, dry flower. So sometimes ginabaligya ko ang mga handicraft imbis ko sa akong pagpangabuhi. That's all.